one of the other cars I have there is my truck. It's a diamond pickup truck. And I never seen one like this before. And the paint job on this truck is incredible.
Well, here we have a 1938 Diamond T. Tell us a little bit about this beautiful truck.
I mean, when I seen this truck, I wasn't sure what color it was because it has maroons and it's got brown in it. And when you look at everything in different angle, it just shows different colors. I mean, I couldn't even explain to you trying to figure out what color it is. And everything you see on this, Greg, I mean, look at the lines, like the way the lines are.
The belt through. Lines, the way they're done.
The doors, everything is like totally even. It's just unbelievable. I mean, this is a real, real truck. Now I know why Diamond T was like such a popular, really strong truck that they made back then.
The great thing, it's been sort of resto-modded. So it's sitting on a 2006 General Motors chassis, has a GM engine in it. So, but when you look at it, it does not look resto-modded. But what I noticed, look at these long panels, how dead straight they are, molded into the fenders, but also on the inside of the bed, the same attention to detail.
Even the wood that they put down in here, the wood is incredible.
The wood, the chrome, all leather done on the interior.
And power windows.
And power windows. Absolutely amazing. I see why you fell in love with it. I remember when you bought this, sitting under the lights there. It just glows when it's out in the sun or under the bright lights.
It's gonna look even better this time.